guys, and welcome to my channel and my daily vlog for the 17th. I am feeling much better than I was yesterday. Yesterday was a write-off. It was really bad. I didn't get really anything done that I wanted to get done. It was just horrible. Right now it is almost 10 to 1. I've been up for a little while. I'm finding when I first wake up, I almost need time to just kind of like, you know, snuggle with the puppies, relax, catch up on some videos, just have me time, I guess. And when I thought about it, it's like during the day, I'm cleaning the house, dealing with the dogs, working on YouTube stuff, and I don't really take time for me, like, to watch YouTube videos and to watch Netflix. And by the time Dan gets home, you know, obviously I'm gonna spend time with him. So yeah, so I've been noticing more and more, like when I'm home alone, is that I do spend more time in the morning when I first wake up. Like, I'll get up, I'll make the bed, I'll get dressed, whatever, but I spend time with myself. And I know that sounds weird, but I don't know. It's something that I find that I need. If I wake up and rush into everything, then I'm just like overwhelmed. And I don't know. I need that time. So I'm going to start listening to myself and I'll start taking that time if I need to. So I'm starting this a little late, but that's okay. I just finished editing yesterday's vlog. I didn't do it last night. I still wasn't feeling good. It was horrible. I slept solid though. Like, I literally slept. I'm gonna shave my head, you guys. I'm gonna shave it. I really am. But I just took it easy. You know, spent some time with Dan. He got up this morning, went to work. Yeah, he got to work okay. He's taking the bus. I just put up a post on my Facebook page of a list of Danielle Steele books that I need, because a lot of people have been asking me to share it. So I'm not gonna, you know, clutter the videos up or anything with it, but I did add it to my Facebook page, and I kind of updated my page a little bit, but, so that's there if you want to see what I need. If you do want to send me a book, you know, of course, absolutely, let me know if there's anything you're looking for. I might have it here that I'm not reading and, you know, can get rid of, and we can do like a swap or, you know, anything like that. But feel free to email me for my, information and where you can send it and stuff like that. So, I have not set up my P.O. box yet because, well, the funds haven't been there yet. So, yeah, but I do have an address that I can give you to send stuff to. So, yeah, just, shoot me an email or a private message or whatever you like, and we can figure that out. So check out my Facebook page. I will put there is a link down below in the description box for you. So yeah, I just updated my picture and I made that up, and yeah, so I've just been kind of playing around. I've got my video processing, so it will be uploaded soon for you guys. Yeah, it is gloomy out and miserable, and I think that's affecting my mood a little bit. I'm finding trouble getting motivated. Our kitchen is a disaster. The bathroom is disgusting. Like, these are things I have to get done, and I don't have the motivation. Maybe I'll watch some cleaning videos and I'll find it. The hives or rash or whatever is still, I don't know if it's going to focus or not. There you go. You can see it there. And I can see it is very clearly still on my face. I think what's happened, because between that plus this god ugly zit, I haven't been using my face wash, at night, probably for the last week or so. So I've just been like washing it with soap and water, and I think that's what's happened, is I have very sensitive skin, at least on my face. My arms, I have no idea. Nothing's changed in the shower. Laundry soap hasn't changed. I honestly think it's just stress, coming down off of all of that. It took a toll on me. So yeah, so I'm just here. I'm gonna finish uploading this video and just do some more work on comments and emails and stuff, and then I will probably get something to eat. So I will see you guys later. Hey guys, so this one is shaking like a little leaf. She's so cold. So we've put her little hoodie on. You say hi? She's not very happy with me right now. And so she's got her hoodie on and it says, sniff everything, regret nothing. Okay, so I had some lunch, which consisted of, oops, sorry, which consisted of pineapple. So now I have a task. I am going to go around the house, collect all the dishes and garbage from every room of this house. Then I'm going to tackle the kitchen. And let me tell you, when I say tackle, I mean tackle. So I'm going to use this bucket or basket to collect things. So let's see how I do. All right. This is what I was able to collect. It's full. I actually found a bunch of Coke bottles on Dan's side of the bed. So I honestly have no idea how long they've been there. But I'm gonna give you kind of an overview of what I'm working with. Those are actually clean, they just have to be put away. But sinks are full of dishes. Counters full of dishes and stuff. There's more over here. It's crazy. It's literally crazy. Crazy, crazy, crazy. I don't even know how we managed to get this bad. I have garbage upon garbage. Like, Dan took nothing out for me this weekend. I get very frustrated when this happens because I can't, it's pouring rain out, so I'm not getting out today. But, I still have to deal with dogs, garbage, dishes, like, I'm gonna set you guys up somehow. I can't find my tripod, but I'm gonna figure out a way to set you guys up. So, let's get this done. guys. So that was actually kind of disgusting. But you know what? It's done. And I honestly feel so much better. So I'm just going to kind of show you what I've done with my cupboards. I've changed them around a little bit. I think I like it, but, you know, things change. But I just want to show you what I did with them. Okay, so first of all, let's admire the clean kitchen. Yeah, much better. So over here, really hasn't changed that much. Our meds are there, tea, plastic containers, and then up there I put wine glasses and just some platters and stuff that I don't use a lot, but I have to put them somewhere. This one is probably the biggest change. We got rid of our dishes and we're using our Gordon Ramsay dishes now. I love them. The Royal Dalton, if we'll focus. There you go. Royal Dalton, Gordon Ramsay, Bread Street. So we bought them 3 years ago. So we're finally going to be using them. And then just mugs and glasses there. And then I put our toaster up there. And then just kind of munchies and extra glasses and stuff. So I used to have baking stuff up there. And then this is just our food cupboard. Yeah, not a whole bunch to show. I did change it a little bit, but I mean, I change it all the time, so. And then this, are you guys ready for this? I'm not gonna lie to you, it's scary. I decided to turn this into my baking cupboard. Yeah. So I've got everything up there, but obviously it needs a good organization. But I need to get like bins or find bins around here or something and figure out how I want to kind of do that. So yeah, that's kind of what I've done so far. So I'm happy with that for now. It'll do. That was actually a lot of work. That was a lot of work. The rest that I have to do out here is just put stuff away. Yeah. But look, it's clean. Oh my god. I know the mailman was here and gone, so I should probably check the mail. I'm tired. I think I'm gonna take a little bit of a break so I don't overdo it. And yeah, I'll be back. Hey, I lost you guys. I couldn't find my camera. That was kind of funny. Alright, so I'm kind of taking it easy. Responded to some comments and watched some YouTube videos. And now I'm back out here. And the kitchen's still clean. Yay! It's because Dan's not home yet. Yeah, let's all be honest about it. Actually, I have a long time before Dan's home. I don't even know what time it is. Oh, it's 10 to 4. I was going to make dinner, but I don't want to eat at 8:30. Hey, Chi-Chi. Can't find my clicker thing. I've got them trained that when they hear the click, they stop. Now they're just looking at me like I'm supposed to be doing something. Yeah, so I really don't want to eat late like that. So, it's hard. I don't like when he works these shifts. And he hasn't had to work a 10 o'clock shift in a while. So, kind of sucks. But, you do what you gotta do. Alright, so I still haven't checked the mail. I'm not really expecting anything, but what I do have to do is deal with this. I have to clean off this table. It has to be done. So we better do it. Let's go. Hello. So I just sat down to look at my planner and kind of move things around. And I just got word that my brother-in-law is going to be bringing their TV by probably Thursday evening. So that's super exciting. I'll sit down and kind of work on a little bit of a budget for that paycheck because that's what I have to do. Hey guys. There's like a party or something going on next door at the church. And they're really loud and it's kind of bugging me. But it is 6:30, so Dan will probably be home in like an hour and a half, I'm thinking. Yeah. I know I'm not gonna get anything else done, but the fact that I got the kitchen done, it's still clean. Look. That was huge. That was a massive job. Like, that literally took me half an hour. For you guys, it was just, a few minutes, but it took a long time. Like, that was disgusting. I'm never letting it get like that again. So, yeah, so that's cleared. I think I'm gonna have a bowl of cereal right now. And then when he gets home, we'll just have like a grilled cheese. Don't have the microwave plugged in yet. Realize that, but oh, I also unpacked a box, the bathroom box. So I can't find my little basket I was using. I have no idea where it went, but I got everything put away and kind of organized. Yeah, so that much is done. I watched some YouTube videos. Yeah. So that's it. So I think I am gonna end the vlog here just so that once Dan gets home, we can just kind of relax together and watch our show and stuff like that. So thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed this vlog, give it a thumbs up. And if you're new to my channel, please subscribe. I would love for you to be part of my YouTube family. As always, comments down below are greatly appreciated, and so are emails and messages. I love hearing from you guys and getting to know you guys better. So, thanks again for watching, and I will see you tomorrow. Bye, guys.